Okay, dann will ich ins Schlafzimmer. Und würde gern... Oh. Hab Päuschen gemacht. Neuladen heißt, die Figuren stehen alle wieder. Und ich habe ein spontanes Tor gemacht. Okay, das heißt, das müsste doch jetzt gehen, oder? Das geht.
I'll have this open in a jiffy.
Sehr gut. Sehr schön.
Aha! That's what I'm after.
Oh.
Splendid! Why, that was very straightforward. However, I can't help but feel if I had my time again, I'd do something different. Oh well, best get this to Alan.
Okay. Okay, aber der Sound wird nochmal abgespielt. Ach, ich habe jetzt den Schraubenzieher nicht mehr?
It would appear one of our Oxbridge educated engineers has installed hinges on both sides of this door. How is that even possible?
Ja, das spielt keine Rolle.
Manufactured by decent, honest, working class Brits.
Leyland Motors. Mhm, made in the UK. Höchst effizient, minimal neues, ja. Guter Geruch. Okay. So. Ich habe aber immer noch nichts, um das da auszubuddeln. Nee. Freund. Dann nimm hin.
Let it not be said I don't give you anything, Sub-Lieutenant Jones.
An unhealthy reliance on migraine medication already proves that, but...
Now get this mess cleared up and put the Beagle Tutu back together.
Okay.
For the last time, the left stick moves it forward and back. The right stick turns it left and right.
By Jove, it works!
In 600,000 yards, your destination will be on the right. You've reached your destination.
Sub-Lieutenant Jones, we've arrived! The new world! Quickly, break open a container of property of ER2 flags and prepare a landing party!
As much as I'd love to jump onto the surface and soak up the radioactive atmosphere of this uncharted, most likely fatally hazardous planet, I think it may be an idea to send the Beagle 2-2 down first, just to get a feel for the place.
I considered your suggestion, Sub-Lieutenant Jones, and have made the executive decision to send the Beagle 2-2 down for a quick recce, prior to...
Oh!
Launching probe.
Okay.
Blast! The motor was a dud. Probably made by a Brummie or someone else from the north.
Birmingham's in the north.
Anyone above Enfield's north, as far as I'm concerned, Sub-Lieutenant Jones. Well, we'll have to go down and salvage the rover. It'll look very embarrassing if we lose another one of these. Set us down!
Wir landen. Oh, okay. Wo sind wir gelandet?
All right, Sub-Lieutenant Jones. Where have we landed?
We've landed on an uncharted rock structure. Somewhere outside the range of what was previously understood to be the limit of human interstellar travel.
I see.
Was wissen wir über diesen Ort?
So, Sub-Lieutenant Jones, what exactly do we know about this place?
Well, it's an uncharted rock structure, somewhere outside the range of what was previously understood to be the limit of human interstellar travel.
I see.
Also dasselbe. Wissen wir nichts Spezifisches?
I don't suppose you could enlighten the audience with anything a little more specific.
Look, I'm called Aled Jones, probably the most generic, stereotypical Welsh name in existence. It's clear that whoever's writing this hasn't bothered doing a terrible amount of research. I wouldn't count on anything specific.
Okay. Wie sollen wir den Rover finden?
How will we go about finding the location of the Beagle 22? Presumably we have some kind of app for that.
I'm afraid not. We could download one. Only costs 69p.
69 pence? A bargain is free.
Dann mal los.
Right. The plan is, we head out, walk around aimlessly, look at a load of stuff eliciting a series of wry remarks, then start clicking everywhere until something happens.
I linger in the background and provide a series of hints if you feel things are a little too vexing.
Why break tradition, eh, Sub-Lieutenant Jones? Let's go!
Das ist wirklich die gute alte Zeit.
It's Wales' own son, Sub-Lieutenant Jones.
Na, okay.
If I do that, I'll have to go on a course.
Kann ich jetzt noch irgendwas mit ihm reden?
Sub-Lieutenant Jones!
Aye, boyo?
Any idea where we should be looking? Das ist nicht übersetzt.
Any idea where we should be looking?
Have you checked by those rocks?
Those rocks? Yes.
Let's try looking by those other rocks then.
No hand holding here. An example of how much we respect the intellect of our audience.
Okay.
Any idea where we should be looking?
Have you checked by those rocks?
Those rocks.
Ach, X ist überspringen bei sowas, deswegen hat es vorhin abgebrochen. Ich dachte, damit kann ich mit dem Rover zugreifen. Stein.
It's a rock.
Das ist überraschend.
Look, there isn't any much for me to work with here. Humorously, I mean, obviously if I was a stonemason, there'd be loads to work with.
Ja. Toll. Hier irgendwas? Noch ein Stein.
It's another rock. This is one of those situations where you're stuck between a rock and, well, more rocks.
Oh, verdammt, war der gut. Ein Stein.
Sort of environment that lends itself to observational comedy.
Ja, mit Steinen schwierig, ne? Die HMSS Imperialize, ja.
Her Majesty's spaceship Imperialize. As beautiful as she is subtle.
Natürlich. Was nun?
They said it would never fly. Then again, they said that about bees. And look at them now!
Ja.
I don't believe the isolation of space
is going
to talk to the furniture just yet.
Noch ein Stein.
I fear I'm at risk of repeating myself. Look, there isn't any much for me to work with here. Humorously, I mean, obviously if I was a stonemason, there'd be loads to work with. This is one of those situations where you're stuck between a rock and, well, more rocks.
Oh, okay. Es sind halt einfach Steine. Vorratskiste.
No doubt filled with epic loot, as they say on the YouTubes.
Das ist richtig. Zeig mir epic loot.
Cheers, bud.
Bitteschön? Der geht einfach spazieren. Okay. Wie komme ich da runter? Okay. Und nun? Ich bin mir unsicher. Ich kann auch mit ihm nicht reden. Backt er gerade rum? Er tut gerade gar nichts mehr. Kann ich wieder rein ins Schiff? Offenbar nicht. Ich glaube, er backt rum. Da stehen wir nun. Das ist jetzt blöd. Ich mache mal einen spontanen Cut und lade mal und gehe mal wieder bis hier hin. Nun. Obwohl, wo ist der letzte Autosave? Na? Okay. Hat's gefixt.
It's Whale's own son, Sub-Lieutenant Jones.
Look, Boyo, over there.
Where?
By that rock.
Would it trouble you immensely to use another point of reference, Sub-Lieutenant Jones?
Fine, Boyo. By that gorilla.
Good grief! That's the second biggest monkey I've ever seen.
I think he's holding the Beagle 2-2.
Put that down, you damn dirty ape! Come on, Sub-Lieutenant Jones. Let's get after him.
Leiter. Sehr gut. Okay. Können wir noch was bereden?
Sub-Lieutenant Jones.
Aye, Boyo.
So, any groundbreaking ideas? Oh, wow.
So, any groundbreaking ideas?
Are you still talking about rocks?
No, I feel we've mined that particular topic for all it's worth.
Really? I'd say we've only just scratched the surface.
You're trying, Sub-Lieutenant Jones. Very trying.
Uff. Jetzt ist ausgegraut.
Any idea where we should...
Have you checked by those rocks?
Those rocks?
Let's try looking by those...
No hand holding here.
Naja, okay. Leiter. She is it. Wir sind auf dem Planeten der Affen. Offenbar, weil wir haben schon Affen gesehen. Okay, das ist das. Ein bisschen witzig ist das. Ich mach mal Platz. Lass mich raten. Das ist ein Stein.
Look, there isn't any much for me to work with here. Humorously, I mean, obviously if I was a stonemason, there'd be loads to work with.
Na klar. Ach, aber hier, dieses Stück Metall, das ist nicht relevant. Da liegt noch so ein offensichtlicher Stein.
This is one of those situations where you're stuck between a rock and, well, more rocks.
Mhm. Nun. Ja, und das ganze Gerümpel, das ist alles nicht relevant. Das kann ich mir nicht angucken. Wer ist denn das? Wer hat denn den Garten angelegt?
It really does look nice. And not too expensive.
Ja, schön.
No point leaving without a souvenir.
Eine Schaufel. Eine Schaufel! Ich kann das Katzenklo sauber machen. Kann ich damit noch was machen? Ja, okay. Kann ich wohl nicht. Da ist das Auto. Hi.
Oh.
Franzosen?
Too late, Monsieur.
English. Captain Frank Lee, English.
I'd just like to clarify that I'm not actually English. I'm Welsh.
Monsieur English and Monsieur Welsh. It would appear that you have been too late. Monsubordinate Pierre et moi have beaten you and your queen to this rich, fertile, nouveau world.
It's a bit rocky.
Little bit rocky, eh? A petit landscaping required. But soon, the crown you are defecating with your presence will be the location of my vast winery, growing the sweetest French crepes the world has ever tasted. And everyone will eat crepes, wear berets, carry baguettes, ride bicyclettes, and all the other things we French like to do.
You're insane.
Am I?
Ein unendlicher Bösewicht. Ein Franzose. Mit einem Affen, der ein bisschen wie ein Wookie wirkt. Indem wir uns an vergangene Siege klammern, indem wir eine Reihe sozialer Vorurteile anwenden, durch das Lösen eines kindischen Rätsels bei der Macht von Grayskull. Wie kann ich was anderes wählen?
Ich hab die Power. Jawohl.
Na doch. Durch das Lösen eines kindischen Rätsels. Reihe sozialer Vorteile anwenden. Vergangene Siege klammern. Vorteile.
We intend to ridicule you into submission, exhausting an extensive list of social stereotypes conceived through years of suspicion and ignorance.
Then what? Are you going to celebrate with a petit crumpet? Eh? Wash down with a cup of tea? Expose your crooked teeth while you laugh regaling this tale with your unsatisfied wives? Ha! Duh, can't play that game, Monsieur English.
Okay, indem wir uns an vergangene Siege klappen. Welche Siege? Durch das Lösen eines kindischen Rätsels wird es in dem Spiel wahrscheinlich tatsächlich sein.
Honestly, I imagine this standoff will be resolved through the completion of some sort of moderately juvenile, yet entertaining puzzle.
How can you be so sure?
Well, it's got us this far.
Yeah.
I fear you underestimate the extent to which a conceited self-confidence fueled by national historical achievements can profit one in such circumstances.
We've been perfecting this same method for centuries. You'll have to do better than that.
Well, we could... Look! A three-headed monkey!
Where?
Quick, Sub-Lieutenant Jones! Run!
Oh, no! How did I fall for that? Wait, you're right. I am too trusting.
Chewie is as Mayu.
Pardonnez-moi, I'm a sucker for the blue eyes. What now,
boy? Oh, wow.
Well... Before we can legitimately lay claim to this new world, we need to remove their flag and hoist ours in its place.
Why?
Didn't they teach you history at school, Sub-Lieutenant Jones? That's just how these things work.
Natürlich. Okay, Antoine und Pierre vom französischen Camp weg. Wie soll ich denn das machen?
It's Allard, the Lewis to my Morse.
Mhm. Hast du eine Idee?
Sub-Lieutenant Jones.
Aibrio?
Wie können wir die Französisch entfernen? Hm? Die Franzosen.
Do you have any ideas how to deal with our continental cousins?
Above my paycheck, boyo. Don't we have anything back in the ship to de-escalate diplomatic dramas?
I can't say I have much experience with triple Ds.
Oh, I've handled a couple.
But we may be able to fashion something on board to distract them.
Hm.
Don't mind me.
Okay. Wir haben ja... Das ist halt immer noch das Auto. Hey, die hocken da. Ah.
Well, this is embarrassing. Again.
Bisschen.
Best try and salvage something. Like a spare wheel nut. Or a fragment of dignity.
Okay, was können wir retten?
Before its untimely passing, the Beagle 2-2 appears to have discovered a rock.
Echt jetzt?
It's not quite Tutankhamun's tomb, but right now I'll take what I can get. Don't be fooled by the rocks that I've got. I'm still Francis from, Dorking.
Es ist ein Stein. Es ist halt wirklich ein Stein.
My trowel. I keep it close to where my recently used inventory items used to be.
Mhm. Okay. Ich würde jetzt erstmal das Katzenklo sauber machen. Er sagte ja schon, wir haben vielleicht was auf dem Schiff. Das heißt, ich dürfte jetzt wieder aufs Schiff gehen können, theoretisch. Alarm. Wirklich ein heftiger Alarm. So. Ach ja, wir sind ja hier unten. So. Sehen, was ich da finde im Katzenklo. Aber das hier, das müsste hier gewesen sein, oder? Die Figuren, sie stehen wieder alle. Okay. Achso, wir haben ja auch geladen. Achso, ich hab's schon ausgewählt. Ja, sehr gut. Das ist Arbeit, die ihm gefällt. Gibt's dies?
Hey, Bandito. I make no bones about how grim that was.
Okay. What's this? Metalldetektor.
Fortunately, the majority of our ship's made from balsa wood and papyrus, so the hull shouldn't interfere with this metal detector.
Mhm. Ja, eigentlich müsste das in dem Schiff hier grundlegend piepen. Okay. Metalldetektor. Metalldetektor. Was mache ich mit einem Metalldetektor? Ihr seid alles aus Metall. Der würde dauerhaft piepen. Na, Gertie? Oh, stimmt. Wir haben Käse. Franzosen und Käse. Das könnte gut funktionieren. Ich habe eine Idee.
The upholstery is made from genuine organic polyester.
Kann ich damit eine Münze finden? Ich kann damit was hinten.
What have we here? Either the upholstery has been woven from tinsel, or we've hit the jackpot.
Oh, ein ganzer Geldbeutel.
It's an elegant lady's purse, filled with loose change.
Schön, schön. Okay, das klingt schon mal gut. Ich habe also Geld. Das heißt, ich kann jetzt an dem Automaten einen Frosch angeln. Ich kann Frosch angeln. Franzosen lieben Frösche.
If you want a job done around here, you've got to do it yourself.
So, und das war hier? Ja, da sind die Frösche. Okay.
Reeling in the aftermath of a political crisis not seen since an intoxicated Churchill staggered upon the sands of Normandy to declare, "Right, Fritz, let's be having you," the United Kingdom is in ruin. Facing growing international isolation, Her Majesty the Queen has decided enough is enough. It's time for one to take back control. However, given the bleakness of the situation on Earth, Her Majesty has instead...
PlayStation.